Hi, this is Jeremy from Commander Fitness, and we're going to do dynamic stretching today. The only thing you'll need is a wall or something to lean on. So let's get started.